Welcome to the spoken tutorial on Edit Maps in Marble. In this tutorial, we will learn to add the following on the map: a place mark, a polygon, and a path. We will also learn to save an annotation file. To record this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux OS version 16.04, Marble version 1.12.20 and working internet connection. The process demonstrated in this tutorial is identical in Ubuntu Linux OS version 18.04, Marble version 2.2.20. To practice this tutorial, learner should be familiar with Marble interface. For the prerequisite Marble tutorials, please visit this site. I have opened the Marble interface. Go to Map View and select OpenStreetMap. I will hide Overview Map, Compass and Scale Bar for better view of the map. I will select Flat View option from the drop-down. Let us hide Latitudes and Longitudes for better visibility of the map. Go to the Legend panel and uncheck Coordinate Grid checkbox. Let us make the Edit Maps panel visible if it is not seen on the interface. Click on the Settings menu and select Panels. From the submenu, select Edit Maps option. In the Edit Maps panel, we see some icons. Let us first learn to add a place mark on the map. Let us go to our home location, Mumbai. We will add a place mark on the location of IIT Bombay. Zoom in and locate IIT Bombay. Go to Edit Maps panel and click on Add Placemark icon. Edit Placemark dialog box opens on the interface. In the name field, type the name as IIT Bombay. Under Label, click on the Color button. Select Color window opens. From the color box, I will select dark blue color. Click on the OK button in the window. Next, click on the Description tab. In the Description field, I will add some information about IIT Bombay. The information about IIT Bombay is provided in the code files link. Check Show Balloon Pop-up checkbox. Click on the OK button at the bottom of the dialog box. Now, we can see a place mark at the location of IIT Bombay. Click on its label. Place Information Datasheet opens. In the short description, information added in the description field is shown. Let us close this sheet. An assignment for you. Add a place mark and description for Delhi on the map. Hint, the description about Delhi is provided in the code files link. Let us now add a polygon to highlight a particular area on the map. We will add a polygon to highlight Kerala on the map. Zoom in and locate Kerala on the map. Click on the Add Polygon icon. Add Polygon dialog box appears on the interface. In the name field, type the name as Kerala. Let us select colors for lines and area of the polygon. Click on the color button. Select color window opens. From the color box, I will select red color for lines. Click on the OK button. We see a width drop-down button. We can select the line width here. I will choose the line width as 1.5. Click on the color button under area. Select color window opens. From the color box, I will select magenta for area. Click on the OK button. Let us resize and place the dialog box to the left side of the interface. Now, click on Nodes tab. Node is a point on the map. It specifies the longitude and latitude of a particular place. Let us now start marking nodes to draw a polygon on the area of Kerala. To mark the area with nodes, click anywhere on the boundary of Kerala. Keep clicking all along the boundary to complete the full area of Kerala. Click on the OK button at the bottom of the dialog box. After marking all the nodes, Kerala appears in magenta color. An assignment for you. Highlight Karnataka state using the Add Polygon option. Next icon is Add Path. If we wish to add some lines or path on the map, we can use Add Path tool. We will add a path from Pune to Solapur on the map. Locate Pune and Solapur on the map. Click on Add Path icon. Add Path dialog box opens on the interface. In the name field, I will type the name as path-1. Next, we will select color and width for our path. Click on the color button under lines. From the color box, I will select blue color. Click on the OK button. Click on the width drop-down button. I will choose the color width as 1.5. Let us resize and drag the dialog box to the left side of the interface. Click on the Notes tab in the dialog box. Then start marking the nodes one by one from Pune to Solapur. Click on the OK button at the bottom of the dialog box. Notice that a path is marked from Pune to Solapur on the map. Let us save all the annotations we have made on this map. Click on Save Annotation File icon. Save Annotation File dialog box opens on the interface. Select a location to save the file. I will select Desktop folder. In the File Name field, type the name as annotation-1.kml. Please note that the file format should be .kml or .osm. Click on the Save button in the dialog box. Let us check our annotation file. I will close this Marble application. Go to the Desktop folder. Annotation-1.kml file is saved on the desktop. To open the file, right-click on the file. From the context menu, select Open with Marble option. Notice that all the annotations made on the map have been saved in this file. We will learn more about edit maps in the upcoming tutorials. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learned to add the following on the map: a placemark, a polygon, and a path. We have also learned to save an annotation file. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial Project team conducts workshops and gives certificates. For more details, please write to us. Please post your timed queries in this forum. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by MHRD, Government of India. This is Vijay Nair from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for watching.